deep on the inside, there was something on the inside that was registers that rejection, and we do something or say something or respond something because of our either real or fantasy rejection. We either say something abusive, we either stop talking to certain people, stop doing certain things, but we cause a counter reaction within us, and that in us is a sin for us. That means it misses God's mark.